Thursday the 25th of November. It's Thanksgiving Day in America. But there's certainly no holiday on the railway with three trains passing this spot simultaneously. It's 8:23. Southern Pacific main line runs alongside the UP yard here. for UP and SP trackage is festooned with grade crossings through the middle of Salt Lake City. Progress is slow. It's 9:46 and the air temperature is still way below zero. petrochemical plants at Salt Lake ensure that the city gets a rating near that of Los Angeles on the pollution stakes. Pigeons have discovered these grain hoppers as a source of easy winter food. hazardous waste in containers and gondolas. And high value loads. Standing here for some considerable time. Now 10:48. 12:52. The double stack has been split in the sidings, and the front half is being reversed, or it was. Having reversed the front section into the yards, now the front locomotive, the leading locomotive, has been detached. Quite sure what's going on here. light engine movement around the locomotive facility. Drop their lead locomotive. These two get the front portion of their double stack underway. Sets, so I'm presuming you'll reverse back and pick up the rest of the train. Assumptions were wrong. That train with two locomotives and four articulated sets has set off for the west, leaving the bulk of the train still here in the sidings. Thank you. Southern Pacific line skirts the edge of the UP yard. As often happens, the SP train is held here and two young vagrants have joined the rear locomotive. Southern Pacific tracks head more or less directly south from here. The Union Pacific tracks parallel the Southern Pacific for a while before turning west. Trains such as this will block up dozens of road crossings as they cut across the centre of Salt Lake City. this SD40 bears a special logo, an anti-drug logo. Friday the 26th of November, and the whole facility has been very quiet all morning, hardly anything moving. Buildings of downtown Salt Lake are visible in the background. And this bridge is junction 312 on the interstate. Clock has moved on to just after 12 o'clock, and still the yards are very, very quiet. No activity at all, other than these two light engines which have just been crewed up and left. A few switchers standing around, a few mainline locomotives obviously ready for work. its eastbound double stack is at this moment, of course, heading north. State Capitol building visible in the background. like another waste train